A heart-stopping moment for those on board as Flight 16 from Newark touches down with no landing gear. From a distance, this almost looks routine, but the smoke and then the flashes of flame show just how perilous the situation was. The plane had been dumping fuel for an hour, and the runway was sprayed with fire retardant foam to stop this accident turning into a disaster. As it slowly ground to a halt on its belly and engines, the emergency services sprang into action, spraying the aircraft as a precaution, while passengers got off as quickly as they could. All the passengers were directed to a medical center for checkup, said this airport spokesman, but there were no injuries. The friends and relatives waiting to meet the flight had suffered an agonizing few hours too, as the plane circled before its emergency landing. No one knew what the outcome would be, and many seemed shaken as they were escorted to meet the passengers in private. The Boeing 767 is one of the safest aircraft in the world, equipped with multiple backup systems to avoid this kind of accident. Investigators will now be working with the Polish airline to establish what went wrong, well aware that this could have been much worse. Richard Lister, BBC News.